This is nuts. About 7 or 8 years, I've never been in a Viper.
Never?
Never.
The other one's fast. The other one's a 235 mile, actually holds a record for a convertible Viper, 235 miles an hour.
God.
But we hope to get that one up about 250.
Other than maybe noise,
hell of a car. Sideways with the slicks? Oh jeez. How many horsepower?
It's only 640. The orange one's like 814. The orange one you can see on YouTube too if you want.
We're low on fuel.
Yeah, I'll give you the what to search, okay, and then you can see it.
It's got a standard Viper key, but that's about it.
Well, I mean, yeah, pretty much. I mean, when they made these things, you know, and they made like 50 of them, they sent the whole Viper to an aftermarket place. And I forget who it was that did the cages and the fuel cells and the fire suppression and everything. But this one here, I bought this one used, but the guy went a little bit further. Most of them have the dash.
I want to get I'm building a custom lawnmower. It's a 97 3 110. I want to get some of those switches, where it's the covered toggle switch.